Welcome guys to a really peaceful night in Southern California. And as I was messing around with my iPhone, I was able to see this. Look at this. It is quite unbelievable. The moon. Right? iPhone 5 touching the moon. By using that attachment that I was mentioning. And it is quite beautiful with the craters and all. Not a bad buy, gotta say. I'm planning on mess around with this with better phones. See what I can come up with. But all considered, and you have to find just the right sweet spot, you can get some pretty good results with this. Anyway, what do you guys think? I'd love to hear your comments. Love to hear what you guys have to say about how cool this is. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.